3 weeks now, we've seen dozens of planes and helicopters and search parties. But they haven't found it yet, which means Kari and Kevin have told them nothing.